After losing all five motions to dismiss charges against him, John Edwards puts a positive spin on the ruling as he emerges from the federal courthouse in Greensboro.
What's important now is that I now get my day in court.
The former presidential candidate will stand trial in January. He's accused of accepting nearly $1 million from two wealthy supporters, money used to hide his extramarital affair with Riel Hunter. Edwards' attorneys say the money was a gift, but prosecutors call it a political contribution that violates campaign finance laws. While Judge Catherine Eagles dismissed Edwards' bid to drop the charges, she did note that some of the arguments made by Edwards' defense team had merit and would be better handled at trial.
All those same questions that we raised, that she says she now considers important and serious, will be resolved. And when that's the case, that's when we hope to prevail.
Judge Eagles rejected the motion of prosecutorial misconduct by former U.S. Attorney George Holding, a Republican appointee of President Bush. The judge says she finds no hard evidence the investigation was politically motivated. Edwards, who said very little in the courtroom, made a brief statement to reporters after learning his case will go to trial.
And what I know with complete and absolute certainty is I didn't violate campaign laws.
There is no exact date as to when the trial will begin, but it is scheduled to begin sometime in January. Back to you guys.